Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. And here we have Portugal against Brazil. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium, and I've been hit by it too.
The strains of the national anthem of Brazil. Crowd rises for the national anthem of Portugal. The lineups for the game. We're underway. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
I'm going to pick a defender, Thiago Silva. A natural athlete for me, with all the characteristics to be at the top of his trade. He's a natural leader too, and sets an example in showing great discipline. Arguably, the world's best.
I wonder whether that has anything to do with you being a defender once upon a time, Jim. Kicked by the keeper, he's just given it straight back. Cristiano Ronaldo! He's got away with one there.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay.
What a save! Terrific reactions! Away from immediate danger. Balls come loose and the chase is on.
Well, this has proven to be a really bright start, but they can improve on their work in and around the opposition's box if they want to turn it into something more beneficial.
Now the pass. Can he finish? What a wonderful goal!
Well, if that was their intention pre-match, let me tell you, it's worked out very nicely. I think for the skipper to chip in with a goal too is a bonus. But this game has already taken on a real attacking edge, and long may that continue.
What a clean hit. No one gets in the way of that.
Well, the technique generates the power in that situation, and once power is assured, any goalkeeper's up against it.
Brazil trail at this early stage. How will they respond? Fabinho. Passes it through. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Interference and very necessary. It's a long forward pass. Pepe with the foul. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Marquinhos does well there. Alert. Shots on. the defence can get it clear. He's long and forward. Cristiano Ronaldo gets flagged offside.
And he thought he'd beaten the offside trap too. It's a good call.
Casemiro pushes it out wide. He's made sure that that won't get through. Firmino, he's away!
In truth, he was probably a tad selfish then. There were more options about.
Looks like a good ball through. Pressure stays on, it is a corner. Towering header! Good clearance now, can they make something of it?
Firmino.
With the ball through. Chance! Looking to force his way through. Oh, he's got that all wrong, and it's a penalty. Portugal have conceded a penalty here. Oh, that's a booking, always looked it. The players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
It's bounced back off the post. He's missed another one.
Yeah, they should be out of sight, and they're not because of a little sloppiness in front of goal.
Casemiro. Portugal scoring in the first 10 minutes to give them a 1-0 lead. Danilo looks to dink one in. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. That's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? João Moutinho. Danilo. Alexandro. Neymar. Looks to slip it through. Alexandro.
Well, we were unlikely to see a goal then because there were so many players crowding out that danger area. I think something very special was going to be needed.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Gets it back. It's a loose ball. Pumps it upfield. Battles to win it back. Is that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Just a talking to, I think.
Yes, it is. Well, he's asking for trouble, Peter. And with this urge to nibble away, I think the ref is spelling it out for him now.
Sit high. Roberto Firmino unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Danilo tries a through ball. Firmino comes under pressure and it's come loose. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. There's the through ball. Should be the keepers. That's Roberto Firmino. Firmino.
Firmino can't hurt you with his back to goal, and I think if they can keep him facing in that direction, then the only thing he can do really is to just lay the ball up.
And the whistle goes for half-time.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Portugal leading 1-0 at the break. That's the start of another 45 minutes. Portugal carry a one-goal lead into the second half. Marquinhos comes sliding in. Alexandro. Out to the left it goes. And it's Firmino. João Moutinho. Cristiano Ronaldo plays it out to the flank. Promising cross.
And oh, he's got that completely wrong.
Get it forward quickly. Casemiro, Neymar, and it's Fabinho.
Thrust towards the front line. Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
I think there's always that danger that the defence can get exploited in that way. That must have served as a real wake-up call to them.
Loose, who's getting there? Brazil keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
It out. Roberto Firmino with the ball through. That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Yeah, and having notched a goal already.
He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. And the referee has shown him a yellow card.
Brazil have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
Thiago Silva, great challenge. Good idea, just poorly executed. Danilo. Neymar spreads it wide. Defending was strong and firm. Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Now the pass. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Casemiro. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. And he's going to have his name taken. Marquinhos, your impression so far, Jim?
There's a lot of football still to be played, Peter, so ideally they need to maintain an attacking endeavour.
Oh, that's neat. Aimed long and direct. Cristiano Ronaldo passes it through.
Shoots!
Marquinhos. Keeper's got good distance on that. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Much subtlety, he's launched himself there. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Nicely measured pass. Marquinhos. Looks like a good ball through. Crunching tackle. Nothing wrong with that tackle, ball won cleanly. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. That's a foul. Free kick's been given. Done very well to intervene. Thiago Silva has got himself a free kick. The referee has gone straight to his pocket. Yes, a second yellow, and he's off. The player's protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy from the ref. Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. They'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men. Thiago Silva. He's off on a marauding run. Oh, and that should have been two.
What a massive let-off that was. They're still in it, but this could be pivotal.
He put on quite a show there.
Well, in all honesty, he's tormented that defence. They just can't handle him.
Just 5 minutes remaining now. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Thiago Silva. Alexandro tries a long pass towards the front. And he's onside. Massive leap. Oh, great save. Real class.
Oh, he made that look really easy, Peter. But I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on there.
Looks to slip it through. Firmino. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. And that's surely a foul. Free kick. Can he find a finish now? He slid it through. Defence has got rid of that. Gone a long way up and away. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Portugal hold on. It's a narrow squeak, bit of luck, some judgment. 1-0 the score at the final whistle.
Look, it's a very fine win, but for me, the defence has been terrific in holding on to that lead.
Well, we've reached the end of our coverage for today. Many thanks to Jim Beglin alongside me, and we'll both see you next time.